Yo, what be the drip, YouTube? It's your boy, Zach, and I'm back with Zach Reacts, and today we got insane entertainment. We got Flicker to Ice, Already Dead Remix featuring Thyla. Now, we back with some slicker shit, man. You know I love this shit. But before we begin, please don't forget that the original link will be left in the description down below, so you guys can go check it out for yourselves and like it up. Speaking of liking it up, there's a like button, a subscribe button, and a notification button at the bottom of this video. You guys can click them if you want to. You don't have to if you don't want to. It's totally up to you, but if you do decide to click them, just remember that we keep it real here. So if you fake, you alien, get the fuck out. I don't want to see you liking, I don't want to see you subscribing, and I don't want to hear the bellowing from any fucking haters, alright? But yeah, so today, before the live stream, we're going to do just a insane entertainment sort of marathon. I have a couple Death Not Bio reactions that I'm doing. I have Acrylix reaction. I have the Slicker to Ice reaction. And I'll throw one more in there that's not insane. Chris Webby uploaded a song, so I'm going to just go ahead and react to that and post that up. And then during the live stream, whatever comes, comes. You know what I'm saying? So I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm back, y'all. 300 subs on my cartridge channel. And I'll do 24-hour live stream. Y'all know where to click. Click that magic link. It'll do magical things. Y'all get it. Y'all get it. Y'all get it. I trust y'all. Anyway, why is this can in the way of my play button? Anyway, let's do this shit. I'm excited. Let's fucking go. Good? Good camera-wise? Cool, cool.
The ice. You can hear the pain in my verse. You can see blood stains on my words. Pro met the Zane with the perks. I was on that shit, but this here white boy from the burbs. You can hear the pain in my verse.
The burbs, it reminds me of Chris Webby, who we're gonna react to later in the burbs, you know. Anyway, so far this is a vibe, man.
You see a white boy from the burbs. You can hear the pain in my verse. You can see blood stains on my words. Chrome at the Zane with the perks. I was on that shit, but they see a white boy from the burbs. Slinging that rod like Kyrie Irving. Getting that green just like Altervis. Ripping it up, I'm an enemy insurgent. Spin around the block with a shot, have him twirl like a whirlwind. Smoking his eye and came out from Berlin. Bitch, I've been faded and twisted like cursive. Ready to kill me, I have six the urge. Purging. May you be scared like you're earnest. Bitch, I'm a drip like submerging. Weed on the green, call it Kermit.
I'm the drip like submerging. Cause you're submerging in water, so dripping. Cause you wet. Boss.
Urge, purging. May you be scared like you're earnest. Bitch, I'm a drip like submerging. Weed on the green, call it Kermit. Busting through sides like a hermit. Been in my back, fuck a Birkin. Cops coming in, I don't get any words in. I don't know shit like they speaking in Turkish. She suck on my dick, I'm turned on by the gurgling. My dad would sell packs of the drugs and detergent. Helped them a few times, where you think I learned it? Where you think I learned it? Bitch, I'm already dead. Already dead. Already dead. Bitch, I'm already dead.
I like that vibe of that little hook he had there with Already Dead. That fucking, that cadence, that was cool. That was lit.
Already. You can hear the pain in my verse. You can see blood stains on my words. Chrome at the Zane with the perks. I was on that shit, but this see a white boy from the burbs. You can hear the pain in my verse. You can see blood stains on my words. Chrome at the Zane with the perks. I was on that shit, but this see a white boy from the burbs.
You can hear the pain when I talk. You can see the pain when I walk, but I still cover your body in white chalk.
Thyla, no disrespect, I love Thyla. Thyla's fucking dope. He can hit some good shit, but he came in a little offbeat. Came in a little offbeat on this, I gotta admit. He did, and it's just honesty, bro.
You can see the pain when I walk, but I still cover your body in white chalk. You can hear the pain when I talk. You can see the pain when I walk, but I still cover your body in white chalk. All I wanna do is succeed, but how can I do that when I'm dead? Feel like I'm already.
So, succeed dead. I don't see how that rhymes, but you know what? We'll continue.
Already dead, voices trapped up in my head, but I don't know what they said. It's repeating over and over again. I've nothing to lose and everything to gain. I've been silent for a while, but I can explain. I've gone off the tracks, no train. Burdens hanging off my neck, no chain. Yeah, I've been in pain. No sunny days surrounded by rain. Sticking in my own lane. I need to thank you, Slick, for bringing my motivation back. Feel like I had no life, like Shaq.
No life, Shaq. That's a bar.
Searching for hope, I had no map. I forgot how to rap, but I guess that's cap. Cause now I'm back, best believe I'm gon' snap, gon' snap. I'm already dead. I'm already dead. I'm already dead. I'm already dead.
Okay, all right, yeah, yes. Slick has spit his shit. Like I gave my honest shit about Thyla. I've heard better. I've definitely heard better from Thyla. Thyla is totally spit better than that. So anyway, if y'all enjoyed, y'all know what to do, and I'll see y'all in the next reaction video. Always strong. Let's go.